Well, he's got 14 with 6 minutes to go in the half. Paul averaging 19.9 a game. Parker in the paint puts on the brakes. Timmy with the tip-in! Duncan now has passed Havlicek on that list and is number 14 all time in the NBA scoring charts.
He's able to sneak in there because DeAndre Jordan is slipping down there and trying to block Tony Parker's shot.
What a special group he's become a part of.
The starting game for Quinn Flagg is now.